My name is Victor Buono, and I'm fat. I've always been fat. I was a fat baby, and a fat boy, and now I'm a fat man. My acquaintances seldom use the word fat in my presence. They feel that it would be as unkind as using the word drunk in the presence of an alcoholic, and so they use other words. Plump. Stout. Chubby. Big bone. For a long time, they said it was baby fat and would burn off sometime in adolescence. But along about my 30th birthday, that particular theory bit the dust, because it was evident that it had not burned off and was not about to burn off, and that any attempt to burn it off would constitute a public fire hazard. And I was happy to see that particular adolescence theory die anyway. The age of 30, there is nothing more unsettling than the thought of a delayed attack of puberty. I'm resigned to being fat. And I wish people would stop using euphemisms. Because I'm fat. I'm fat. That's all there is to that. You might think it etiquette to say that I am heavy set or just big bone. You wanna bet? I'm fat, I'm fat, I'm fat. Portly, chubby, plump, and stout. Everyone's a diplomat. Why not let it all hang out and go ahead and call me fat? So please, don't think you're being kind by pretending to be blind. Just take a look at my physique. There's only one word, fat. And I'm not really unhappy being fat. There are times when it's inconvenient, such as when I'm trying to ladle myself into a theater seat, or trying to get all of me through a turnstile at one pass, or calling the lobby to tell them that the bed has broken again. I'm fat. It would be untruthful to deny it. It would also be impossible, because my failing is my flag. Some men can sin and conceal it. They're bandits, but no one gets wise. When I sin, my seams will reveal it. My crime is proclaimed by my size. Some folks are awful and lawful. They're loaded with loot, but who'd know it? I try to sneak in a waffle, and 5 minutes later, I show it. The fella who sells marijuana can walk down the street like a saint, and his sister may seem a Madonna, but the vice squad can prove that she ain't. Since pounds are like crimes, they can nail me on well over 300 counts and try me for each pound and jail me. I hope I'm not fined by the ounce. I'm guilty of imperfect diet. My weight shows I'm pizza pie prone. I know it's no good to deny it. Now, who wants to cast the first stone? Or to be a bit more blunt, although my belt may not be svelte, I've never felt disgusted. The kind of pot that I have got will never get me busted.